serious.
I'm not going to open my eyes because I don't want to ruin it for you.
Right. Yeah, right, guys, today, because Jess did my makeup, me and Nathan are going to return the favour.
And do my makeup.
We're going to have half the face each.
Yeah.
We're gonna try and do it seriously this time. Because last time, me and Sean, our other brother, did the makeup. It did not look good.
If you want to check that one out, that'll be linked down below. So you can watch that one first, then watch this one. See there how they've improved.
Well, me at least.
You've improved.
first go.
Yeah.
So half the face each, and then Jess picks whose side's better.
Yeah.
I'm gonna win.
You've had practice, I haven't.
You've had practice.
It wasn't really practice. I drew a Hitler moustache with mascara.
You did, And cat whiskers.
And a Joker. Just shut up.
Are you ready?
Yeah, I'm going to start, man.
Let's start. Grab all this behind us.
I don't know what to do. Alright, guys, we are using... Urban Decay Optical Illusion Complexion Primer. Don't say that. Alright, gonna put some.
Do you want me to zoom in?
Yeah, no,
or just do it at the end, zoom in? Yeah. Okay.
I'm gonna put this in my hand like this, you know?
You can do it at the same time.
So you've
got like half a face each.
That was a good squeeze.
I don't know where to start.
Yeah, just one pump.
I don't know what I'm doing with this.
No, I don't either.
When you use it, just throw it on the bed so that you don't get confused.
Alright, where's that sponge at? I found it.
You don't use the sponge for your primer, that's for foundation.
Don't just put this on your face?
Yeah, just for your hands.
Oh my god. Sorry. I did just wash my hands though, so you should be good.
I really hope you did.
Of course I did.
Don't forget the nose.
You're looking nice and primed.
Will I be shook?
You could go.
Will the ground be shaken?
On a catwalk, yeah.
Catwalk, awesome.
And they'll be like, shit man, who did this?
Will I get discovered?
We better sign him. You ain't got a bogey, do you?
No.
Just from feeling it, who looks like it feels like they're doing better?
You're quicker, but Nathan's softer.
Now what do I do?
And then you grab the foundation, which is the silver, which is the little bottle.
Yeah?
That's it, what's it called?
We're using L'Oreal Paris. True Match. And it is super blendable.
We shall see, shall we?
That super blend.
So you pop one pump of foundation in your hand. One whole pump for Nathan.
That's
ridiculous. On the back. Exactly. So maybe two actually, because you got it on. With the sponge, you've got to pat it on like this, back and forth, up and down. With the brush, you like swipe it on. Like a painted decorator would. Wow. So it's going to be weird having two different types, like patting and swiping.
Yeah, well, out of my
depth. A few moments later.
Your face went.
Show Dave from my side.
Yeah. You can borrow his sponge if you want to. He's done now, so you can.
I'm just done.
You like, done?
Yeah.
Alright, can
see. Wait.
For like.
So you're gonna be a really good artist after this.
Mate.
Could you draw anyway?
I used to.
Yeah, you're good then. See, I can't draw, but I'm good at making. You hold it still because you do it for concealer now. So for concealer,
where's that towel?
It's right there.
Chuck us the rag, mate.
Yep. Nathan, concealer. Cheers. You just want to swipe it under the eye like that.
Okay.
Straight from the wand, that's it.
Oh my god, when you just close your eye, loads of mascara went onto my artwork.
Is that any good?
Yep, it's good. And then you can blend it with the brush, and then you do the same, and then blend it with the sponge. So use your brush and blend that out, mate.
Okay.
And then my pat.
Whereabouts?
Right under the eye. Oh my god, this is so weird.
few inches later.
I wasn't even thinking like that.
Close your eyes, please. Oh.
Mwah. And then you take the powder, face powder, and then you set everything.
What's that?
So it's behind it on the table. It's a little black circle, compact.
Nah,
that's it. And then you both get a brush. So you need a large brush each. And you set it. So what you do, just swirl your brush in the powder, dab it on like that.
Like that.
That's it. And then you just set it like dab, dab, dab. At my side on, I would say your side, Josh, feels heavier than Nathan's.
That's because I lift up, I reckon.
Weird.
Where do I put this?
Everywhere,
like
just
right,
cut
right.
It everywhere.
I might have used more than
that.
That's
alright.
Nathan just got it
all over
if you added that shit.
It's okay, wash out, that's fine. Go on.
Is there
any makeup?
Oh yeah man, this looks sick.
How does it need more?
I'm just being meticulous, you know, going over every...
Did you tell them what we were using?
Everything. We are using... mattifying pressed powder
from Primark.
From
Primark.
Demi, that looks good. I don't need to spend that much time.
Done.
I think I've done as well.
Eyebrows. This is the scariest part for me. So you need an eyebrow brush each. So one for you.
Oh god, I'm gonna fuck this up.
And
that,
one for Nathan. So they're going to use the Anastasia dip brow, so you just dab it in. Not too much, it's very, very dark. So like, dab, dab, dab. That's it. And then dab, dab, dab. And then start putting in my brows. I'll leave it there if you need any more. I will not move, don't worry.
Oh my god. What the hell?
I have my trust in you guys, you can do it.
I don't know what I'm doing.
So like I did with George. Do the bottom line, top line, and fill it in.
Okay, now because I fucked it a bit.
You guys done?
I think mine's alright.
Yeah? You happy with yours?
Let's get one bit.
Do I have to fix with?
That's a genius.
Then next will be the eyeshadow. Yep, you
going, Josh? Oh, this repair has gone so well.
I'm saving it.
Yeah, man.
Yep, right, eyeshadow next. Poor Nathan.
Oh, yeah, that looks lit.
What's wrong with it?
It's so wobbly.
Okay, brush each.
I'm such a cunt.
Crease colour first.
What do we do?
So, this is a natural colour, so you just put this right in that crease. Crease only, not the lid, okay?
So,
you know that little line right there?
Yeah.
That's where you put it.
Okay.
So, you take a bit on your brush.
Okay, put this.
Just pop it on the bed, yeah.
Yeah, man.
That's
they don't
it.
Care if you get makeup.
And then right in the crease.
Makeup YouTubers, they eat, sleep, and shit makeup.
Oh my god.
I thought that might look better, to be honest.
You done that way? Okay, next
competition.
Is the lid colour. So there's white or red, because you know you want to use white and red.
Yeah.
So it's up to you where you want to put them. Okay, go, there's
so
white. Yep, you can use same brush. There's loads behind me. You can grab a flat brush, which is better to pick up colour. So flat brush. So there's white and then there's red. You can use both. You can put white in the middle bit and then red on the outer side of the eye. It's up to you.
I feel like I'd fuck it.
And Nathan?
This is serious. I need to Get on my knee. On my
get
knee.
Get to my level.
Yeah.
Most of the women in my family are all short. So you have your elbow on your knee, like that,
right.
And then rest your hand and you can just do back and forth like that. Try and keep your head still.
Oh,
that's the wrong area.
Oh, I'm dead.
I can feel it in the crease. You're doing it, keep going.
You started,
keep going.
You started, so you should finish.
Don't stop.
It's camera
when you're done, yeah?
I can't,
be
serious.
I'm not going to open my eyes because I don't want to ruin it for you.
I can't do this, that's why.
It's alright, so you're doing it. Can you just tell me when you're done, okay?
Oh god, I really messed up there.
I really felt that bit. That was weird. Okay, your turn.
I don't care.
Okay, Georgie.
Look how bad
that is. I don't want to open it because it will crease, so
you're
do
so
yours,
bad.
And then I'll
wait.
Isn't that bad?
It looks horrible. I can't do it.
We all have our strong points. You ready? I will not open my eyes, I promise.
I'm pretty sure that's not where you put it for a start.
I don't know where you put it.
It felt wrong, that's all I can say.
I'm gonna
I don't know.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm, that feels
right. Oh, wow.
2 hours late.
Blush, so one brush for you.
What were you thinking? I don't know where it went. So I just had to guess, you know.
Right, they picked this awful colour for some reason, but they wanted to go for cherry red, so go with cherry red eyes. So we're gonna take this one from Essence. Yeah, Silky Touch Blush. Have you not?
No, both,
there you go.
Both
yeah. So you take the brush and pat pat pat. It's very pigmented. And then, like I taught you, you want to start from the edge, but you haven't done the contour yet, but you just start from there and bring it back. Contour now, this is my favourite part.
So okay, you're actually trying
brush.
Like to get it right.
You look at me very worried, you're like, she's going to hate me. Contour brush.
Alright.
So we're going to use Benefit's Hoola, so swirl it and then do with a sucky face in that little area. So swirl,
okay.
All the way around, like that. Set.
Can you part me, please?
Yep. And then contour.
Is that it? Wait. I don't know what I'm doing. I'm changing your ethnicity, mate.
And then wipe the excess on the towel and then insert the motions, blend it out.
Oh god.
So for highlighter, we are going to use the Anastasia Beverly Hills Nicole Guerrero.
Is it not Anastasia?
Anastasia, get it right.
Sorry.
She has a huge thing about that. Okay, which colour? You can use any colour you want. You've used white on the eyes, so you could use a white highlighter. Is that to you?
What highlighter?
It's basically where it goes right there on the brow bone. Yeah, cheekbones. Where the highest point of your face is. So whatever colour you want. I'm gonna go with white.
Yeah.
Like this?
You're like, that's interesting. Go with Forever Young.
I don't even care, you can get all the colours right. You've got a victim what you did
like
to your eye.
Okay, go. So that back and forth like that really quick. To highlight you need to push it into the skin. That's it. You can use as much as you want because girls like to glow. remember I had some on your nose as well.
I feel like that's enough glow.
Yeah?
I just need to blend in.
Are you happy with that?
It looks fucking real, mate.
Yeah? We're using Jeffree Star Velour Liquid Lipstick in Sagittarius. So, George can start first and you can follow his lip line. Pressure is on. This is liquid lipstick, so literally follow the lip.
Okay.
But remember, half the lip, so from there.
Well, that's alright.
Yeah.
Apart from the corner.
That's alright.
Missed.
So you've got an eyelash each. You have some glue. You can both use a tweezer, but please be careful with my eyes. Tweezer each. Or you can use your fingers, whichever you feel more comfortable with. Yeah, I'm ready when you guys are.
I'm also doing it. I'm not done yet. Making me laugh.
I'm trying to keep still for making.
I'm not done yet.
You make sure the sides are cold.
I'm not done with mine yet. It's just some shit happened, Jess.
Something just came out.
I don't think it is.
Okay, I'm gonna try and open my eyes. Hopefully, my eyes aren't closing. Oh my god. Oh my god. I can't open them. I can't open them.
Wait, I'll help you with this one.
Yeah. Alright, I've got it. There you go.
Oh shit, mine's.
You can change it again.
No, we keep it that way, please.
Oh, funny, it's
are you sure?
Yeah, first time, yeah.
I feel like adjusting them myself, but I'm not gonna. You happy with it?
Yeah? Yeah, go on then.
He's giving up. Right, pass this up mirror, Nate. I'm gonna have the big reveal. Oh god, I'm really nervous.
Oh,
there
you go.
Oh my god! Nathan, the light is upside down.
Is that upside down? Oh no! How did I not notice that?
That's so funny!
Alright, look at one side and look at the other.
Actually, Josh, yours is really good. Your brows are really
good. I thought, right, if I put the other way around, it would be better. Like, if you.
They're like that way.
Yeah, it looks better. Yeah, it's more consistent.
Can you see the side?
Yeah, but close the eyelid.
Oh no! Oh, that wing's good, George.
I made a mistake underneath your eye, but...
Oh, yeah.
I was going to clear it by 4
minutes. Wow, I'm very shiny.
He's not even blended your cheeks, mate. But amateur.
You haven't blended that nose bit there.
That's not my side.
Is it not?
No.
Wait, what?
No, actually, yeah, that's your side.
Me?
Yeah. Just that bit there.
Oh, I thought it was George.
So, look at the neck on your side. I think I did well on your neck.
You did well on my neck, and look. My breakout. Not covered. I think George wins. Yay! Georgie wins.
George,
I just gave up.
He gave up halfway through. I'm just gone. So let's zoom in and you can guys see what this looks like. Okay, so this is Nathan's side. As you can see, the eyelash is upside down. And I've got the winged liner in my crease. And my brows, cheeks, and avoid my breakouts, but that's another area. Not bad. Not bad, but it's not good either. And then on George's side, at least he's got the lash on and he's got the wing, which is good. The brow is not bad. Yeah, I'm pretty impressed with this side, so I think George wins out of both sides.
I feel I should win just because, like.
Since when have you seen eyelashes go in that direction, for fuck's sake?
Ah, man, so I think the look is good, but it's missing something.
Yeah.
Now, what you don't know about Jess is, in her own time, she occasionally likes to round up a lot of Jewish people.
No, I don't.
We won't get into what she does to them, but we need to give her a look that reflects her crimes against humanity.
What?
So I'm going to do that.
What are you going to do to me?
She's also a Hindu as well, so. Where did that come from?
I don't know.
You see what I'm going to do anyway.
What do Hindus look like? Alright,
let's go.
Can you?
Do you want me to?
Do you have like a thin brush?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, I'll just use what George is using.
It's like oozing fire, oozing fire.
Oh, sure. They did this to me in the last makeup video we did, so if you don't understand what we're on about, watch the other one. You can do the
joke. Oh no, it's just getting racist.
Oh no, don't do that because it'll get flagged.
Yeah, sorry. Just don't.
Do you want to do the Joker smile that you did last time?
Yeah, go ahead.
Just grab a red lipstick.
I won't do that. So much, I couldn't get it right.
It's so funny.
Now do this.
Look what George has done to me. This is definitely abuse.
Okay, guys. What we did to Jess before was awful. We've improved the look.
Well,
as
mine's questionable.
as you can see, we've added a little moustache. It started off as a Joker smile to the side. But it got ruined by the cock on the side of her forehead.
He's trying to tell me something.
Nathan drew a square.
A random square.
It's not even a square.
Has it got half the glass? Is it half the glasses?
supposed to be like a monocle.
Monocle, that's it. You should have a string.
Yeah, I
it just fixed your fuck up before, didn't it?
Yeah.
Joined the gap.
Joined the... Anyway. We filmed a video on Jess's channel where she does my makeup.
And I did George's makeup, he looks gorgeous.
I've become a very pretty woman.
I actually did it properly though, so he looks absolutely beautiful.
If you wanna
check out his lashes, are so long.
If you want to go see it, I'll leave a link in the description. Although, let's be honest, no one's going from my channel to your channel.
You never know. They might want to see what you look like with makeup on.
You'll get like 2 free
people
max.
That's alright,
but some rest will be your subs. Right. Bye.
Bye. Thanks for watching. You sure?